18th of April, 2023. France's Macron defends pension law, more protests planned. French President Emmanuel Macron says he understood the anger felt in France over his pension reform plans. However, opponents said his televised speech to try and diffuse tensions only reinforced their concerns.